Dating can be a confusing experience when you're unsure about where to start. It's rare for anyone to meet the right person the first time they jump into a relationship, and it's always going to be a trial and error process. The more we do it, the better we get at choosing someone who's good for us. But lucky for you guys, we've come up with some helpful pointers to keep in mind. Here are 5 ways to choose the right partner for you. 1. Don't let fear guide your choices. Sometimes, we stick with someone because we're afraid we'll never find someone better. When we allow our negative thoughts to take over and be the voice of reason, we end up settling. This is why people may have a hard time leaving toxic and abusive relationships, or relationships that simply aren't working out. Realize that you have the potential to be with someone who sincerely loves and cares about you. The time you invest in with the wrong person is time you miss out on with the right one. 2. Don't mistake emotional abuse for passion. Movies and social media often depict romance as an emotional roller coaster where couples fight, break up, and make up and say that they can't live without each other. This is actually a form of emotional abuse if it's an ongoing behavior. If someone is keeping you at arm's length and isn't being fully emotionally available, it's not fair to you when you're giving the relationship everything you've got. You deserve to be with someone who makes you a priority instead of a partner who makes you second-guess your own worth and creates anxiety. If you feel like you're constantly walking on eggshells or are afraid of setting them off, it's time to reevaluate whether it's still a good idea to be with them. 3. Throw away your checklist. Perfection doesn't exist. There's no such thing as Prince Charming nor Cinderella. Although it's important not to settle for less, we shouldn't let our ideals blind us either. When we have super high expectations, they only set us up for disappointment. And then we'll begin to wonder why we can't find anyone. When you spend so much time trying to find the perfect partner, you miss out on finding the right partner. Relationships should be based off of reality, not being with someone who looks good on paper. 4. Give people a chance to show who they are. Don't be so quick to dismiss or reject someone just because of what they wear or who they hang out with. You should only judge someone based on the content of their character. Yes, there's no doubt that physical attraction is essential, but it's not the most important factor either. Don't get so caught up on superficial details like what your type is or how much money they have. Instead, ask yourself if you feel comfortable around them or what the two of you laugh about. On the contrary, don't be so quick to latch onto someone either just because you initially have a fiery connection. You want to make sure you get to know someone well over time before committing to them. 5. Don't keep waiting for something that won't change. Be honest with yourself and know what your values are. If it's clear that what you want doesn't align with your partner, then know that it's time to move on. It's important to be able to grow and evolve with someone, rather than feeling stuck and doomed. Have faith in love and be patient. You'll notice the right person when you're ready. What are some key points you should consider before dating someone? Please share your thoughts and ideas with us below. Also, don't forget to subscribe for more content from Psych2Go and check out our Patreon. Thanks for watching!